Hey guys, welcome back. It's Tanker Tim. We are trying to finish Diablo 2 Resurrected today. We only have a couple of quests left. We have to go to Neolothax Temple. He's a bad guy. He was our traitor. And we're gonna go get him. We're going this way. Quest logs. Find the halls.
A coward's hiding place.
Ooh. Let's see. Gonna destroy all these zombies. We're probably dead. Stay down.
Can't carry anymore.
Oh, you can carry more. Stop it. Dead. Let's go this way. Oh, dead end. Oh, we have to go this way. All right. Yeah, let's just go back real quick. We'll get identified.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
Oh, sell it. I'm not a druid. Sometimes I have to click on it. Oh, it's probably this one. Look at this. Little hallway. many halls I gotta go through. Wait, what was the other halls? Oh, that's the halls of English. Oh. Oh. The Halls of Pain. Alright, so hopefully this is close by. That's for druids. Hey. That's not bad. I'll take that. is this guy at? Oh, we leveled up. That's cool. Strength, dex, vitality. New skill, we are going to do sword mastery. Berserk, no, that's only like one level. We can do frenzy, which we're doing now. Increases our attack, rating damage, attack speed. Only for a little bit. I mean, not for a little bit, but for up a little bit. Improves maximum mana, life, and stamina for the party. We already did that. War cry stuns, injures, and stuns all nearby enemies. What are we doing? Howl? No. Shout. Decreases enemies' defense and damage. Huh. Which one do we? We do shout, right? Increases our defense. We're just going to go natural resistance. I think natural resistance would be good. Double throw, we don't do double throw. Double swings, attack rating, and mana cost, we don't have to worry about that. But it goes up 5% per damage level for bash. This is damage is up 5%. Yeah, so we might as well just do frenzy. Let's want to do damage up 5% and attack rating up 5%, which 1% chance of critical strikes. I like critical strikes. Alright. So this is a dead end. Nothing but dead ends in this place. Here we go. Finding anything good. So big. Oh. There we go. There we go. Ice spawn. Don't worry about it. Karani. I got it all. Don't worry about it.
I'll keep my end of Baal's mind.
Sell the stuff.
Stay a while and listen.
How may I be of help?
I'll keep that. Sell that, sell that. We don't need any of this. Plus two to strength. I mean, it works. Nope. Nope. Necromancer only. Druid only. That. All right. Poison. All right, let's go talk to Anya. What she has to say.
Good morning. You have stopped Neelothok, but he didn't have the relic. He must have already given it to Baal. Now Baal will not be tested when he reaches Ariat's summit. Damn Neelothok. I do thank you for trying, though. Please allow me to honor your courage by magically inscribing your name onto an item of your.
Oh, really? Personalize. We're gonna personalize. I don't know. Hold on. First sword. This one? The hailstone. Yeah, we'll do this one. No, this one's better.
Can I help you?
That's right. It's Tinker Tim's Hailstone Fang. Nice. What else? Oh, she does the gambling. Nice. I don't know if I need gambling, though. Not right this second. I kind of want to get... I do want a new sword, though. Get rid of this one. It's a broadsword. That's a broadsword. It's a war sword. Not a war sword. Slow. Get this, like, oh my god, it's not. Because this one does 75 poison damage, right? How? I mean, I don't understand. It says 3 to 5. I think this is glitched. This has got to be glitched, right? If I can get one that's socket, that would be real nice, right? Because this does 10 to 20, 9 to 30. This is 7 to 14. But then it adds the 75 poison damage. I don't know. I think it's glitched. But I'll keep the glitch for me. Ooh, ancient armor. 287? I don't know. Maybe I should find some ancient armor. I don't have enough. Oh, man. Alright. Either way. Let's find Baal. Let's go kill Baal. We can do this. We got time. Oh. You know what? Let's wait until we actually get the Baal. That's not it. Stop here. Get to these dudes. You can face Baal at 100%.
Afternoon.
Somehow I thought Baal would be like fairly close by. Down here. we go, guys. We got the Throne of Destruction. Let's see. What? He's poisoning me. What a jag. It's a good idea that we do clear this out, so when we do fight them, probably up here, that we have a place to run to. Dead end. Alright, so only one place left to go, guys. Potions. Oh my gosh. Oh, we gotta get rid of those dudes. Thank you. have to defeat the minions? Up, oh, kill Baal. What do I do? It's right here, there we go. Nice. There we go. Don't let them surround you. Very good, very good. Nice, 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 nice. Get through it, get through it, get through it. Oh my God, what? Baby Diablo? Come on, dude, let's fight about here. Let's run back, replenish our replenish our potions. Jesus.
Salutations.
Defeat like a... Alright. Got him separated. There we go. One down, one down. All right, two down. Where are the rest of them? You know what? Down here. I didn't kill them all. I know I did. Here we go. The last of them. All right, let's go back, replenish again.
Good afternoon.
We're also going to, oh wait, you know what, sell this. That was plus one to paladin skills. All right, let's
can I help you
repair? All right. All right, guys, I think that was the last of them. Kill Baal. All right.
The Halls of the Ages. Magnificent.
Thank you. Almost died. We're not dying.
Salutations.
Let's go get him. You are done. Nice.
Ooh. I am overburdened.
A lot of nice stuff.
The prime evils are no more.
No more.
Greetings.
That's Tyrael.
I am impressed, Morris.
You have overcome the greatest challenge this world has ever faced and defeated the last of the Prime Evils. However, we are too late to save the world still. Baal's destructive touch has corrupted it completely. Given enough time, the World Stone's energies will drain away, and the barriers between the worlds will shatter. The powers of Hell will flood into this sanctuary and eradicate your people and everything you've labored to build. Therefore, I must destroy the corrupted World Stone before the powers of Hell take root. This act will change your world forever, with consequences even I cannot foresee. However, it is the only way to ensure mankind's survival. Go now, mortal. I have opened a portal that will lead you to safety. May the...
Oh. No. We're gonna check. Make sure there's nothing else around here. Oh, there's some money here. And some money over here. Not a whole lot, but, you know, money's money. You don't say no to money. Oh, money's over here. All right, let's go. GG, guys. GG. It definitely would have been easier if we were like a mage or an Amazon with long range. Even the Necromancer. Get that sword. Congratulations, Tinker Tim. Will henceforth be known as Slayer Tinker Tim. All right. Well, thanks, guys. Thanks for coming around. This is the playthrough for Diablo 2 Resurrected as the Barbarian. I might just start a new character and just play around online. So if you see me playing around or anything that online on the Battle.net or anything that, just stop. Say hi. Thanks for coming around, guys. All right, check out the channel. We're going to start, maybe you start a Let's Play or something like that for the next one that's coming out. All right, see you guys. I hope you enjoyed it.